one of the astronauts openly states over an open channel, hey, we're being tracked by an alien spacecraft.
Captured footage that NASA claims no longer exists. But a number of amateurs that were monitoring the transmission produced what they allege is genuine footage from STS-48. The video shows what appears to be a series of unidentified glowing objects and flashing lights that change direction and accelerate rapidly. NASA officials claim the video images show ice particles glinting in the sun. But is it possible that video transmissions from the space shuttle captured more than what NASA officials want to admit?
Manipulation for gain. I don't let you rest alone.